It is all the more difficult today because of the economic conditions in which we find ourselves, where median family income today after inflation is still lower than it was the day I left office, where all over the world there's a job shortage, particularly acute among the young, where the statistics show economic growth, but almost all of it is going to the top 10%, and in some cases even 5 or 1% of us. You do not have to resent the wealthy to know that that is an extreme constraint on the long-term economic growth and social well-being of America. We work best when prosperity is shared. And the more we share prosperity, the more opportunities we create for others to become millionaires and billionaires. When Vernon was reeling off those economic statistics, the only thing he didn't mention is the one that I'm proudest of, which is that we moved 100 times as many people from poverty to the middle class in those 8 years as in the preceding 12. That is important.